Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. It's not a normal video because we are going on a trip to Romania because our friend moved back to Romania, so we're gonna visit him there with three other friends. We wanna make a mini vlog about it. It's not about our ACL rehab, but we think it's a little bit fun to have some new footage, some footage that makes content on the on our YouTube channel. That's the plan. Don't know when it's gonna be online. Maybe at Monday or Tuesday, but yeah, we will have to see. Little bit preparation. So it is now. Our friends are coming, so we have to go now, and yeah, we will catch you up in a car or at the airport. So stay tuned.
Yeah, satire.
Yes. Hello guys, we are at the airport now and our flight is about 2 hours. And the flight is taking 3 hours, so that's quite a long flight, but we are excited about that, so yes, that's it. We just go through the gate, now we are going to the airplane, so that's what we are going to do now. A little bit scared, but doesn't matter, we will get him through this. New Nikes, so we're fresh to go. That is the airplane which we go, it's Wizz. So guys, that is the airplane, not that one, it's that one, so. So guys, we passed the boarding. We are on our way to see our friend and we will film his reaction that we are coming, so yeah, I think it's going dry. We are outside now, it's a sunny day here in Romania, it's very nice weather. Guys, we are arrived at the tennis court where he is working and then we are going to surprise him. And that is very fun. So yeah, come with us.
Ah!
think this time he's coming.
Yeah.
I hope so.
Third time.
He's so sharp.
Come tu lì?
Good man.
Oh my god, what is it?
Bro.
Oh my god.
Co?
Frasco mi chceli?
Frasco. Ja, oh, jullie ook man. Wat is dit?
Ja, we reden langs, dus we dachten ja.
We waren in de buurt,
we waren in de buurt.
We gaan nu naar de Bucharest.
We waren.
So guys, this was his reaction. Very nice. But the traffic here is crazy. It's you can just go 80 kilometers per hour and then brake when you are 5 meters behind it. So it's crazy here. And then yeah, but yeah, it's worth it to see him again.
Mikey.
Stay hydrated. Coca-Cola. We arrived at the apartment. It is very nice. I want to show you guys the room, this bedroom, the kitchen and the bathroom. So yeah, follow me. Okay, be careful. This is the kitchen, very small, but it's okay. Then on our left is the bathroom. Then David and I will sleep here. And this is the sleeping couch. You will Nigel sleep. And a little balcony. So. So the view of our balcony. Nice. Okay. Nice. Good morning, guys. It's 11 o'clock. Did a great, we had a great night. We went to a terrace and did some eating there. I got a chicken run, like a bun with chicken, lettuce, and some garlic sauce. It was very nice. And did a little bit hookah, and yeah, that was much it. But
elke keer zo stoer doen tegen mij, nu gewoon lekker vloggen, hè?
Ah! Een walvis! Een walvis! Ah! 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 Oh! God, okay, it punched me. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Ah, fuck. Cool. But yeah, today we're going to the shopping mall. And that's. That's pretty much it. And I'm gonna have some breakfast. So, yes.
Deze maakt gewoon roerak eieren.
Ja, wil je dat? Ik vind het zo chillig, man.
Oh, mij maakt niet uit, roerak eieren gewoon.
Ja. Doe wil.
Ik wil voor jullie, heb jij moeite met...
Good morning, Nigel.
Goedemorgen, man.
Ik ben
hier, joh. Ik heb ook
geen
moeite.
Oh, kakchef,
man.
Zo. Is die laatste? Ze
zijn
echt een gevallen,
man.
Nee,
dat is wel.
Niet
voor in de
klok.
Hey! Lekker biertje?
Ja, man. Goedemorgen.
So, guys, we are now at a shopping mall. Behind here, and yeah, we're gonna look if we buy something or not. So, yes, my man, always represent your club. Huh? I say it? Slide into the DMs. Good morning, guys. Yesterday was a really, really great night, and we went home at 1 o'clock, I think. Joe and Roberto went to go to the city. We didn't go because next day. So today we have to go to the aquapark. We want a little bit fit, and tomorrow, so Monday, we will fly back at 7:30, so that is, yeah, so we won't sleep tonight, and that's why we want to to go home and get some sleep. Today we're going to the aquapark, as I said. I'm going to film that as well, and I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and maybe we want to do this more, but then you have to hit the like button, and then we want to do this more often. And what I'm doing now, I just showered, gonna eat something, pack my bags for the aquapark. I got my swimsuit with me, so always Ajax. So yes, what's next, eat. Roberto is here, 11:30, and then we go off to the aquapark. So that's the plan, and I don't know what we are going to do next, but yeah, that's it for now. Hello guys, we are arrived at the aquapark. and they are, it's very busy there. Look, look.
Ik ga meteen foto's sturen van mijn maatsladers. Zou ik er niet al voor, denk ik.
Zeg die mee, oké, je ziet voort, want dan sta je gelijk 6 naar achter.
Oh, hoi. En hier, hè. Hoi, die. Ik heb een
grafiekje.
Kijk die dingen van, je weet dat? Zo, doe dat park hier, mensen gaan dat parkeren.
I heard you like
so
bad boys.
So it's very busy, so...
Hey, Nigel.
Wel, hè?
Wat een heel ook gewoon uit het niets.
Today, last day here, going to the lounge, do some, some just chilling there, some drinks. Wanna show you what I wear today. Today I'm wearing a football baller, AB Lifestyle, and some Nikes. So, and after the lounge we are going to see a fountain. It's very nice with all the lights and stuff, so I wanna film that as well so you can see it. So guys, I wanna end this vlog here. I hope you enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe, and yeah, it was an amazing few days, had a lot of fun, and that's it. So thank you for watching, bye bye.
Nessie.